You understand the benefits of ViewSonic ViewBoard interactive displays, but are worried that perhaps your youngest learners or any of your students with disabilities may find it difficult to view or reach the large screen from their particular vantage points. Or maybe your school only has the budget for a single ViewBoard display, but you can't justify wall mounting a display for the use of only a single classroom. With ViewSonic's array of trolley carts and floor mounts, educators have a cost-effective, flexible way to make interactive displays available to multiple groups of different users. These heavy-duty carts and stands enable schools to efficiently share display resources among classrooms, while also delivering greater than ever accessibility while their displays are in use. For basic room-to-room mobility and display sharing, the VBSTND001 is a rolling trolley cart that allows you to easily push your ViewBoard display wherever you need it. For a bit more accessibility, our VBSTND002 motorized trolley cart offers motorized lift, allowing you to easily raise or lower the ViewBoard via a remote control or directly from the ViewBoard touchscreen. The VBSTND003 offers the same motorized lift, but also provides motorized tilt of the screen up to 90 degrees. Tilt just a bit for customized viewing, tilt a bit more for a drafting table feel, or position horizontally in tabletop mode to create an interactive learning table or huddle space. Our VBSTND004 motorized floor mount is perfect for installing in single locations where screen accessibility is needed. A sturdy design ensures that the stand stays upright when bolted to the floor, yet provides motorized lift for raising and lowering your ViewBoard. What's more, all of our stands and floor mounts are compliant with ADA standards for accessible design and make ViewBoard displays approachable, reachable, and operable to people with disabilities. Lastly, our stands and floor mounts are also UL certified for safety and installation. For more information, visit ViewSonic.com.